What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to another ARK Survival Evolved video, episode 12. I just want to say thank you for all the support and all the ARK videos. And yeah, I really appreciate that. And thank you for all the views again. Thank you for even watching my videos. Last episode, we got a thorny dragon. And yeah, I said this episode we would start production on the base. Again, it's gonna be a little while until we move, only because of moving purposes. Like it took me a while. The grind is real. It took me a while to build one behemoth gate, and yeah. So I turned down some settings on this. Turned up some settings like the laying eggs. What else? I had the spoil timers up. I accidentally turned it down. That's why it was spoiling so fast. And what else? Wild Dino's health is down to melee, so we shouldn't get completely one shot by any level 12s. And I want to check out this oil pumps, because I still don't know exactly how these work. My nose is a little stuffed, sorry. So we're gonna figure out where we're gonna I'm not gonna build Adobe behemoth gates, but I'm just gonna build Barrier Stone. And I'm thinking of, we're going to lay the first few foundations, and, then I'm thinking, we can, what I was going to say, and then, I was thinking, crap, sorry, I had a brain fart. I was thinking I would, instead of using, I want to see how the Adobe door frame and door line up. If not, I'm going to use a stone door and see how good that lines up. But this is our base right here, looking pretty sexy again. This is gonna be a good area overall, so let's go ahead and clear some things here. Alright, anything over here we need to clear out? That looks good over here, we should be fine. So I'm wondering if I can remove the 68. Okay, so I'm wondering if I can remove these bones. So first and foremost, place I'm thinking of putting one of the behemoth gates is of course over here, because I want to block off this area. So I'm thinking right here we'll start it off. I'll clear down that tree, place it right there. So but first I want to see something here. If we go over here, right? Okay, can't hit him. Okay, so you get salt. Alright, so we can clear these. It's good. Okay, we get salt and stone from them. I don't want to be too burdened. What did I just get a lot of? I must be stuffed or something. Alright, we're going to get rid of this. I'm wondering if this will, I'm pretty sure this will disappear on us. So, yep, there we go. That's a lot of stone. Alright. So, first let's get this oil pump place, because I want to see how this goes. So, we got an oil vein right here. So, we place that. Go on inventory, extracts oil, see if we can get some oil. So this should be extracting oil now, if I'm correct. Extract oil from an oil zone. I'm not sure exactly, but we shall find out. There's no oil from it yet, but it's whatever. I don't know how fast it goes or not, but yeah, it should be good. Let's get this foundation place now. I mean this foundation, I mean behemoth gate. Alright. So we're gonna place it right over here. I don't know how big this is gonna be. I might have to wall it or something over here. So I'm thinking something like that. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna go in this mode right here. If I have to, I'd rather I would rather make sure it fits. Right, so if I have to, I can add a wall or something. I would like it a little bit even. So I'm thinking like that, and nothing should be able to fit over there. And something could fit, so I'm going to have to put walls right here, stacked up just a little bit. And we're going to place the gate, of course, and then there we go. So I'm feeling a little bit more protective in this area. We're definitely going to have to do something with water here. Because my water is going down. Okay, so we're going to place our couple foundations here so that we can... can we place, oh, they're trying to snap there. Okay, so really we can go in the middle, I'm thinking. So in the middle of it all, it'd be right there. We're gonna quickly do some of this because of water dehydration issues at the moment. So I'm thinking that, and we're gonna look, see what this looks like, because I can always tear this down. So the door is, of course, gonna be that way. And just like so how does that fit? Okay, that fits pretty good. There's no gap. It looks decent, so I'm probably gonna keep it. Then I'm just gonna extend this way. So we're gonna go this way just a little bit. I'm probably gonna destroy it and go this way a little bit, but that door looks just fine for me. A little bit frozen there. Health isn't too bad, water is getting close. I can't eat salt. Sorry. I got stuffed up nose. So let's look at this area from above. How's the behemoth gate doing? It looks fine. I really don't think something would come. I just got a gate off that area. I'm wondering if I can... Yeah, I don't want to destroy that now. Destroy this rock if I can and gate this way all the way around. That's gonna be a lot of behemoth gates, honestly. And I'm thinking of placing turrets up here on this side so it'll shoot anything from this side. That's just me. Yeah, it looks good. And I think we're gonna eventually tame that rock golem that's over here. I heard RPGs work fine with it, but not exactly sure. So let's look at this oil pump, because I'm really curious about this thing. How are we doing? We got 12 oil. It's not bad. So that should generate oil from us. And our base is looking just fine. It's going to be centered pretty good. Place it pretty centered. Just a little bit off, but it should be fine. Alright, we're going to go to our base. Then we're going to fill our water thing up and... do something else. Maybe go on a killing spree on our new thorny dragon. It's not really much base building because I have to get stuff ready and it's getting late and I wanted to get an episode out for you guys. Sorry for the late upload. I had to do it. I mean, I had to do it, but I was busy all day. I had a school and I came home and I put together a futon. So forgive me for that one. And so again, thank you for all the support on the videos and the last couple of videos. I really appreciate it. I'm thinking of doing a PvP series. That's a little bit, probably not, but we'll see. So on our official servers, it's gonna be really fun and pretty challenging, but you know, it's whatevs. But we're on our way home now. Get some water in us, and so I don't know, we'll see. My plan, I have a plan book and a planning book, and I write some stuff down. I'm gonna have to pick an episode just to straight up build the house. So I'm thinking we'll do something like that so that we can start building. Just straight building. In order for me to do that, I'm going to want to I guess I'll just start showing you guys the collection and all that. I don't want to do it on this video, because I just wanted to show you guys the placement of things and where it's gonna go. But alright, we're gonna get some of that, and then this Ankley has our wonderful raw salt. Put that baby in there. I wonder if raw salt gives more spoil times. So if we go take that out, and we look at the berries. No. Raw salts can be used for preserving salt. Put that in there. We're gonna get more of these berries. Alright, we should be good on food now. Alright, so again, we got this thorny dragon this episode. It's a pretty good dragon. I've been using it, I've been using it for building, actually. Structure of stone is what I use to build the behemoth gates, because, it's really useful. This guy can collect thatch and wood. So that's what I've been doing with that. So we're gonna go over a little bit of killing spree here and talk. I'm about to sneeze. But, school's been good. I'm glad it's the weekend. Sorry. So, I can stream, and that's going to be pretty fun. Again, if you want to watch me go live, then go on Twitch.tv, search up Twitch.tv/, actually, not Twitch. I'm going to be streaming on YouTube this weekend. I'm gonna pick a date tonight, and make sure I'm free and all that type for tomorrow. I'm thinking we'll do a little YouTube Outlast series or whatever. Something scary. That'd be interesting. Boop, boop. Some little killing spree here. Alright. Doing pretty good. We're getting some levels. More stamina. Boop. It's just like one hit. Boop. Boop. And boop. This Carno, what level? Is that the Carno? That's the Carno. Hey, buddy. How you doing? How much you hurt? Oh, that's nothing. Oh, that's the 108. I should have probably seen that. Too late now. Too late for that one. So I'm thinking of bringing this channel together a little bit more, and I'm thinking of doing some type of scary series. I enjoy scary games. I get scared really easily, so. That was lovely to hear. So I'm thinking of something like in that type of area. It would be fun. So. Any ideas in any games that I should stream, or even a YouTube series, because I want to do something new that's different from the channel. So again, area, the scary game in general, you know, any new one, I'm thinking of doing, getting it and doing it. So it'd be interesting, I think. It'd be something different, you know? But, so we're gonna go to red. No, we're just gonna stay in this area. First person, I'm loving this RB. So to go to first person in this game, you just hit the RB button. Or, R1, I'm thinking it is on PlayStation, but I'm not totally sure. PC, it's like F5 or F6, one of those two. But, okay, so we're gonna one tap all these oil bugs. I know you're probably thinking it's a waste of oil, but we got that oil machine now, so I really don't. I really don't care for it, for that. So we should. Well, I do care for the oil thing, but I don't care for wasting all this stuff. Alrighty. I'm 7 years old, got a story to tell. Dang it. I'm gonna admit, there's so many of these guys. It's like. What's that? Okay, let's see if we can hit these guys with our spikes. Oh. Nope, I'm missing every time. Right, let's see here. We're just gonna be pumping some weight in this guy. I wanna get some stam, cause this guy, just weight and stam. We don't need more melee. I think the rest will just do melee. Level Z, 142. He's not bad of a creature. It's very useful. Ooh, killed him. Get it. So we're pretty much good right now. I think the RG does great damage. So really, I don't only problem that only thing that could really kill me is lightning wyvern and a rock golem. So that's really all. We're basically good with all the other ones. Maybe the fire one. Maybe an alpha wyvern, but I'm not too sure. Okay. And we're back home. And we leveled up on our guy, which we need more health. 77. Okay. I'm gonna let it go. Rip base. I think I'm just gonna leave that structure there. To symbolize. I'm gonna leave everything here. Just take the metal and so on and so forth. Just to symbolize something. And maybe this will be like a... I'll make this into like a... A backup, not a backup, but I wonder if I named a bed here. Like a, crap. If I ever need to come close to something, I'll spawn here. Or something like that, I don't know. Bunker, what is it called? Bunker. Alright, it's getting nighttime. It's about to be daytime. Let's just hit it. Watch. Right, it's about to be daytime. Turn up daytime speed. Nighttime speed. Ready? Here it comes. It's gonna hit that. It's gonna go down. Huh? I'm not sure. Is it changing colors? Not sure. I don't know, but I turn the nighttime speed down up so it goes through the night faster, and daytime it goes faster. I'm not sure if it's working, but it should be fine. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, but sadly it's going to have to be it for today. It's a little bit shorter video than we usually do, but it's fine. We were too busy today, and we didn't have that much to do. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Please hit that like button, subscribe if you're new. Let me get my torch out. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please hit that like button and down below, and subscribe if you're new. And I see you guys in the next video. Peace.